Hi friends, in this video I'll show you how to create a web browser app which shows loading when the page is loading and which shows the URL of the page when the page is completely loaded. For that we have to insert a linear and then we have to use a scroll view, and inside the scroll view we use a web view. Now change the padding of this scroll to 0. And change its layout width to match parent. After that, in the linear, insert a text view. Change the width of this text view to 300. And then change the text size to 18 or 16. And also change the background color to whatever color you want. I will use yellow here, or lime, and then go to linear one and change the layout gravity to center horizontal and also gravity to center horizontal, and also change its background color to a darker color, like dark lime. Now after that, go to logic area and on create, load a URL. Here I will load Google. Also add new event on back pressed and web view on page started and web view on page finished. On back pressed we will use if else button, if else block, and then if web view can go back we will use the block web view go back. And if it cannot go back, then it can exit the app. So for that we use finish activity. After that we go to web view on page started. On page started we will show loading web. We will set text of text view 1 to loading. And on page finished, we will set the text of the same text view to the URL of the page. For that, we will get the URL. And that's all. Now let's check our app. See that initially it shows loading when the page is loading, and when the page is completely loaded it shows the URL. Now if we click on a link it will again show loading, and when that page is completely loaded it shows the URL of that page. This is not editable. So that's all in this video. Thank you very much for watching this video.